is hilarious.
Everything he does is hilarious. You know what he doesn't mean for it.
If the protagonist in the story is me, it's going to be
Kelly. The protagonist in the story is actually a German gas station worker.
He's the antagonist.
Oh, he's the antagonist. You're the protagonist.
Yes.
English class was a while ago. No, is that story no bueno?
What are we, which one?
I can't do the impression. Okay, I'm gonna tell the story. We were the first time we came to Europe, we toured the UK and then we went to Germany. Well, actually no, that's not true. We were in Germany first. And we went into a German gas station at about 5 o'clock in the morning.
Drunk and hungry.
And so he went up to the gas station worker who had a deli with